Hello VIP Kid teachers, I'm just doing this tutorial real quick to show you how to upload your interactive lesson when teaching under safe mode. What you do is you click open right here. So let me show you that one more time. You go to documents right here. You click on interactive lesson. You click on open and then you will have your lesson. Now, as you know, tonight we can teach under safe mode, but I highly doubt our students will show up. We will see what happens. Good luck, teachers. Bye.